Hi, I'm Lori Brown. Hi-Fi celebrates the very best in music and art, and we're pleased to present musicians such as you too. It was cold at the end of February in London. U2 had just finished a full day of promoting their 12th studio album, No Line on the Horizon, when they took the elevator up to the roof of the broadcasting house. They played for almost an hour, six songs, some new, some old. The band is crammed together on the roof, and the sound you'll hear is very different from what you'd hear at the typical huge stadium U2 show. What you are seeing is one of the first times U2 played these new songs live, and they sound a bit tentative. But once the band hits some older material, they really blow the roof off. It's a beautiful day. U2 is probably the biggest band in the world, but what really matters to them is that they are the best in the world. And they struggle with that, but they still want that title. Well, they should probably have it. I don't know of another band that's been at it as long as they have and still feel like rock and roll can change the world. That passion is still there. And remember, we air concerts as they're meant to be seen, always commercial free. Don't forget to tune into U2 on Hi-Fi. I'm Lori Brown. Thanks for watching.